Show me the money. Show me the money. Show me the money. Show me the money. 100%
is 100%, and clearly you're not 100%.
Well, I don't think there's anything that I've said that is not entirely correct.
There's been some reaction to your use of the word gay in describing someone's red shirt. What's your response to that, and what did you mean?
Oh, it's just a slang term. It's in the Oxford Dictionary, so I didn't really mean it as anything offensive. I mean, it's just a slang term you hear people using.
What do you understand it to mean now?
Weird, as in, you know, just giving them a hard time.
You've clearly got problems.
Yeah, I don't know. Young people use it all the time. I don't think too many people would be offended by it. If some of this, I apologise for it, but I mean, it's not exactly like a term that you don't hear everywhere.
No, because actually at the end of the day,
I genuinely have no clue. I genuinely have no clue.
1981, were you for or against the Springbok tour?
Oh, I can't even remember. 1981? I wasn't. So it was 20, I don't really know. I don't really have a strong feeling of it at the time, so, yeah, look, it's such a long time ago.
No, because actually at the end of the day...
Look, at the end of the day...
It's we're masters of our own destiny.
You clearly got problems. 100% is 100%, and clearly you're not 100%. So what are you going to do about it? Problems.
Yeah, so I don't actually totally agree with that proposition.
We just get on and do it. The member also said he wants a sunset clause, and I said you've got to have rocks in your head if you want to have that. Rocks in your head.
I mean, in the end of the day.
I genuinely have no clue. We're masters of our own destiny.
Look, at the end of the day,
I don't really know.
I genuinely have no clue.
Show me the money.